start. We already wasted 20, 30 seconds. Alright. Name the story. Begin. First, I need to show you all three of the characters. I do not have one on your public. I have a bunny. Jackochka is our main, character. Lynn Foxy, side character, or the sidekick. And last but not least, let's get this party started. There were three little people, three little animatronics having fun together. One was Glenn, one was Foxy, the other one was Chica, and the one who was always a bit off was Fredbear, who was always tired for some reason, or always bored. They usually had fun together. But then one day, Glenn and Foxy said, "Chica, can you come here real quick? Fredbear, keep watching the movie." So, they went over there. Okay. I feel like Fredbear's a bit off. Well, I need to get out of here, just in case you don't want me in there. I'll try my best not to get in there. So what's the problem? Well, I don't know, maybe it's because he's always bored and tired. Like, why has he been tired? We just met, in the afternoon. He had so much to do. And he always sleeps till, 1 o'clock. No, don't think about it. We'll talk about this later. So, they lay down. But when Chica and Foxy fell asleep, Fredbear woke up. Fredbear looked down and said, "Don't sleep. Now's my time." Then, right before Fredbear walked out the door, Foxy woke up and did not say a word. Foxy woke up and didn't say a word when he saw Fredbear leaving. And Fredbear did not notice. And then woke up Chica and said, by accident, and said, time is it? I need to tell you something. I just woke up to see Fredbear just leaking. He would have woke us up and tell us, because he usually does. That is weird. Yeah, he didn't notice me wake up, but I saw him just walk out the door, and I didn't say a word. So, what do we think we should do? You know what I think we should do? What do you think we should do? We should go to the graveyard. Why the heck would you think of that? Why in the heck would you think of that? I don't know. Maybe we go to therapy, doing a therapy or something? No. Okay, fine. Where do you want to go then? What do you want to do? You want to spy on him? Oh, sure. I didn't think of that real quick. Okay, let's go. the river. Extremely scared. And Fredbear tried not to attack them, but controlled him and made him go there. And jumped on Chica. Foxy ran home. Fredbear didn't notice Chica was there. Before she could run home, Fredbear shot her. Threw her. She fell in the river. But then Fredbear lost control and pulled her out, but then got control again. Now they must fight. What is it for? And then Fredbear came back to life and ate Foxy. And then he had all control of her. And then he could do whatever he wants. And then he killed a pair of friends and wondered where Foxy went. He never could turn back. Do you want a part two? Or do you want this to be the end? See ya! I might make a YouTube short about this. See ya! Oh yeah, plus, subscribe and like if you liked it for more videos like this. Oh yeah, if you wanna like scroll down and find something while you're watching this, it will pause.